We titled our book The Risk Takers because it's about the personal and professional journeys of 16 remarkable entrepreneurs who faced daunting challenges, but took a leap of faith and built incredibly successful multi-million dollar businesses. Our entrepreneurs come from a vast range of backgrounds, from many parts of the country, and it was important for us to have women and men. Many of them started right out of college. Others didn't become entrepreneurs till they were middle-aged. Most started with less than $10,000 in cash. The stories we write about needed to be not only inspiring and motivating, but we wanted them to be entertaining as well. This is an insider's look at what made these people tick, how did they build their business, and it will give you the feeling that you've been there. We did not start this book to write a formulaic how-to book. Our idea was really simply to write stories that were motivating. Reading these inspiring stories will encourage you to believe that success can be yours by adopting these same strategies as our entrepreneurs and using it to start your own business. You can create your own job, your own career, your own American dream.